standing by with the best gift ideas in today's mommy moment.
Oh, my gosh. I don't know about you, but I really do have a lot of friends that are pregnant right now. So these are some great ideas. Court, I feel like we haven't been on the game all that long.
Right.
But then you see this and we're like, Where was it?
For me.
Yes, yes. Oh my gosh, our mommy-to-be Mickey Williams back with us. Okay, so now it's all about Baby. These are some great gifts. I love this. This is the perfect starter kit, really.
Oh my gosh, yes, absolutely. First of all, I'm obsessed with Mustela because I use it when I'm not even pregnant, okay? But this is great. This is the newborn arrival kit.
Okay.
It has the 5 essential skincare products that you need.
Okay.
What's great, you have the bath, you have the shampoo and the body wash.
Uh-huh.
You always also have the quick cleanup with their no rinse cleanup. Cleansing watch.
Oh.
Okay, I just want you to smell that. It's
okay,
right here. That's like
one?
What makes life right, right there.
Okay.
Okay, it does.
You're right, it does.
It makes it everything about a baby. It makes life right. It's unbelievable. That's the smell.
You know, I love a baby smell.
Oh, I love a baby
but that's
smell.
That's the Mustela baby smell.
Yes.
Like that is like, that's why I put it on as a, you know, non-pregnant person. And I think that's weird, but I'm obsessed with it. And they send me so many things to play with, and this was absolutely the best gift set. But then they also have, they have the diaper rations too, so don't worry. You've got 5 essentials in there. But then they also have this bath time essential set.
Oh, nice.
Which, again, you know, I love for moms to be in babies, but I'm like, I might want to put that in a bubble bath.
You might
have the baby. So, yes, but I do love this set too. And they're so affordable and they're compact and they come in these little keepsake boxes. It's just a really great gift.
Awesome.
Like, if you're thinking, go for it.
Okay, this, every mom needs this.
Otherwise, it's a boppy. Like I said, as a grown up, you need a boppy with or without a baby.
Yes,
okay?
And now they call the lounger.
They do. They have the lounger. This one's a little bit more for the baby to sit on and lounge up.
Uh-huh.
Boppy has pretty much everything, and it's on every wish list, I think, out there.
Yes.
What I love about this luxe one right here is it says, "Hello, world." I absolutely love it. Boppy has carriers. They have everything. But what I like about these little boppies is that they come with these great little kind of these covers that you can throw in the wash and change. So, you know, there's accidents. We have accidents.
Yeah, it happens.
So if mom has a boppy on her list, I love this luxe one. I really do.
Okay. Talk about luxe. I mean, this is like the Rolls Royce of breast pumps.
Where it was this 14 years ago?
This is the first ever wearable kind of breast pump, right?
Okay.
So what's amazing about this right here is this is the Willow, okay? So how I want to show you how this works is the Willow is just like that.
Okay.
Now what happens is you can take this off, and you see
the
bags right here?
Mm-hmm.
The bags go right in there. They fill up. You pop that in the refrigerator.
Jeez.
And then you can walk around and put your Willow on just like this after it's charged. And you put it in your bra.
This is why I mean, and then you get
to do what you want to do. Have you seen the other ones that they had? They look like you're some kind of
like a science experiment.
Like an experiment.
But
this is actually
amazing.
Great. It'll
this
make you into the girl
like
that you always wanted to be.
Yes.
It is going to add a little girth to you. But it is absolutely genius. And when I saw this, I've done so much research on these. Wow.
Yeah.
This is incredible. So this is the first ever wearable one. You're going to love
it. That.
And
love
you can wear it as you go, especially if you travel.
Uh-huh. Absolutely. Okay. These are all amazing ideas for any gift ideas. If you've got any friends that are mommies to be, there is a website. Share the Glam. She's got all the info. Mickey, it is always so great to see you.
Aww.
And you look gorgeous. As
yes, you do.
Wait till you see me the next time. I'm going to be gigantic.
Love it.
Bye.
All right. Back over to you.
Love that woman. I love Mickey.